14 top healthiest superfoods with no carbs and no sugar. If you want to feel your best or just lose weight, it's important to watch how many carbs you eat. This means you should stay away from junk foods that are full of processed carbs and added sugars. Even though these treats taste delicious, they can be harmful to your health, such as making you sick, gaining weight, developing diabetes, being overweight, or causing nerve damage. So if you don't want to feel like a hot mess, it's time to stop eating junk food and start eating better. In today's video, we'll talk about 14 superfoods that are low in carbs and sugar. These healthy foods will help you control your blood sugar, give you a natural boost of energy, and may even help lower your blood pressure. Are you ready to start a new, better life? Then let's get started. Number 1. Oatmeal. Add a bowl of oatmeal to your low-carb diet for breakfast. Oats have a lot of fiber and protein, which help you keep your weight in check. Oats lower cholesterol levels and are full of minerals like magnesium, phosphorus, copper, zinc, folate, vitamin B5, and B1. Oats are a slow digesting carb that can help you feel full for a long time and keep your blood sugar levels stable. When your blood sugar levels are stable, your body is more likely to burn fat for fuel, which can aid in weight loss. Oats can be added to smoothies, ground into flour for baking, or used to make homemade energy bars. Simply watch your portion sizes and avoid using too much sugar. Flavored oats are also bad because they are loaded with sugar. Number 2. Strawberries. Strawberries should be on your list if you care about what you eat. This fruit's bright red color and sweet smell can spice up any salad or drink. Strawberries have few carbohydrates and a lot of phytonutrients, which are good vitamins. A cup of strawberries has about 48 calories, 0.5 grams of fat, 1 gram of protein, and about 11 grams of carbs, including about 7 grams of sugar and 3 grams of fiber. Because it has a lot of fiber and not much sugar, it keeps your energy up. Number 3. Eggs. Eggs are a vitamin powerhouse because they are full of many important nutrients. About 6 grams of protein and half a gram of carbs are in a big egg. Protein is important for building and repairing tissues, making enzymes and hormones, and feeling full and pleased, which can help you lose weight. Eggs are also a good way to get vitamins A, D, E, and K. Vitamin A is important for good eyesight, a healthy nervous system, and cell growth. Vitamin D helps the body take in calcium, which keeps bones strong. Vitamin K is needed for strong bones and for blood clotting. And vitamin E is a powerful antioxidant that helps protect cells from oxidative stress. Minerals like iron, zinc, and selenium are also in eggs. Iron helps get oxygen to all parts of the body, and zinc controls how well your immune system works and how quickly wounds heal. Selenium is an antioxidant that helps keep cells from getting hurt. It is also important for the health of the brain, nerves, and stomach. In addition to these nutrients, eggs are a great source of lutein and zeaxanthin, two vitamins that may help protect the eyes from damage. So, the next time you crack open an egg, remember that it's not just a tasty breakfast food. It's also full of nutrients that can help you lose weight. Number 4. Cruciferous vegetables. Broccoli, kale, cabbage, Brussels sprouts, and spinach are superfoods that are full of nutrients and don't have a lot of sugar. People on a low-carb diet must eat these leafy greens because they don't have starches like potatoes. These vegetables also have a lot of fiber, protein, vitamins, and minerals that are good for your health, such as vitamin C, folic acid, vitamin AR, iron, calcium, copper, selenium, and zinc. Some types of colon cancer are less likely to happen if you eat these vegetables. This is because of a chemical called sulforaphane, which protects cells from oxidative stress and gets rid of toxins in the body. Sulforaphane can also help your brain work better and lower your risk of getting heart disease. You can easily add these superfoods to a wide range of meals, from salads and stir fries to smoothies and soups. Cruciferous vegetables are the way to go if you want to eat healthy and cut back on carbs. Number 5. Greek yogurt. Greek yogurt has only 4 grams of carbs per 100 grams, and it has a lot of nutrients. Greek yogurt has calcium and protein in it, both of which are good for your bones. It also has healthy fats and probiotics that can help you lose weight and improve the health of your metabolism. If you are having trouble with your mental health, you can also eat Greek yogurt. Number 6. Dark chocolate. Yes, dark chocolate's cocoa is full of flavanols, which can help lower blood pressure, lower the risk of heart disease, and make insulin work better. Flavanols are good for your health because they fight free radicals and lower oxidative stress. Some people even call it a superfruit because of this. There are enough carbs in many chocolate goods to keep you from reaching your health goals. Choose dark chocolate with a high cocoa level if you want a chocolate treat that won't throw off your low-carb diet. 70% cocoa chocolate has 13 grams of carbs, 4 grams of fiber, 12 grams of fat, and about 3 grams of protein in a 1-ounce amount. Make sure to carefully read the labels and choose names that use low-calorie sweeteners. We know that chocolate is tempting, so keep in mind that it's still a treat and only eat a small amount at a time. Number 7. Seafood. Both fish and crabs are tasty. Most kinds of fish have almost no carbs. They are also full of vitamins and minerals like selenium, potassium, and B vitamins. Shellfish like shrimp and crab are also low in carbs, but you should be aware that clams and octopus may have more. Fish and crabs are good for you in more ways than just how many carbs they have. Salmon, sardines, and mackerel are all high in omega-3 fats, which can help people who are overweight or obese, lower their insulin levels, and make insulin work better. Research also shows that eating fish regularly is good for your brain and lowers your risk of getting some diseases. So don't be afraid to eat more seafood. The American Heart Association says that people should eat 2 to 3 servings of seafood per week for the best health. Just try not to eat too much meat or fish at any one meal, as this can lower your ketone levels. Number 8. Quinoa. Quinoa may not be 100% carb-free, but it has very few and can be a great substitute for white rice. Also, compared to other grains, it has a very high amount of fiber. It doesn't have gluten and has the main amino acids. It can even help keep blood sugar under control. Zinc, magnesium, potassium, and iron are all found in a lot of quinoa. It also makes your body work better. Number 9. Coconut oil. Over the years, saturated fats have gotten a bad name, but there is some proof that they can be good for us. Coconut oil is a great example. This oil has no carbs and has been shown in several studies to help people lose weight and belly fat, as well as lower abdominal fat and improve blood lipid levels. How could this be? Medium-chain triglycerides, or MCT, which are found in coconut oil, could be one reason. The liver takes these fats directly in and converts them into ketones, which can help you eat less and have more energy. Some studies show that medium-chain triglycerides can help people with neurological diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's live and think better. So don't be afraid to add some coconut oil to your diet. It could be the tasty and healthy boost you've been looking for. Number 10. Meat and poultry. There's a good reason why meat and poultry are so important. These foods are high in protein but have no carbs. Instead, they are full of B vitamins and potassium. They're also a great source of high-quality protein, which can help you keep your muscle strength even when you're not eating a lot of carbs. These animal products are also unique sources of nutrients like vitamin B12, iron, creatine, taurine, and carnosine, which have all been linked to different health benefits. If you want to lower your cholesterol, one study found that a high-fat, high-carb diet may result in higher levels of good HDL cholesterol than a low-fat, high-carb diet. Think about grass-fed and pasture-raised meat and poultry to get the most out of it. Most of the time, these animals have more omega-3 fats and more conjugated linoleic acid than grain-fed animals. Animals that eat grass tend to have better amounts of omega-3 to omega-6 fats and more antioxidants in their meat. Number 11. Nuts and seeds. Almonds, macadamia nuts, pecans, and walnuts have fewer carbs than other nuts. All of these nuts are high in fiber and healthy fats, which can help you feel full and satisfied. They are also a good source of vitamins and minerals like magnesium, zinc, and vitamin E. Chia seeds and flax seeds are also low in carbs and are great additions to a low-carb diet. Chia seeds are also high in fiber and have important nutrients like calcium and iron that make your bones stronger. Flax seeds are full of lignans which help reduce inflammation. Nut and seed oils can have a lot of good fats, but they also have a lot of omega-6, which can make you feel sick. Because of this, it's best to eat whole nuts and seeds, or nuts and seeds that have just been crushed. In general, if you want to get a wide range of nutrients, it's best to eat a variety of nuts and seeds. Just watch how much you eat, because nuts and seeds are high in calories, and it's easy to eat too much of them if you aren't careful. Number 12. Avocados. Avocados have B vitamins, fiber, potassium, and good fats. Researchers have found that eating avocados daily can help lower bad cholesterol and improve the health of your heart. In one study, eating more avocados led to bad LDL cholesterol and triglycerides to drop by 22% and good HDL cholesterol to rise by 11%. Now, one half of a medium avocado has about 9 grams of carbs, but don't be scared off by that number. 7 of those grams come from fiber, so each half only has 2 grams of net carbs. So go ahead and eat that rich goodness without feeling bad about it. Even if you don't like avocados, you can still get the benefits of cooking and baking with avocado oil. This oil has a lot of polyunsaturated fat, can handle high heat, and can help lower cholesterol. So remember the power of avocados the next time you go on a low-carb diet. These tiny green miracles are full of nutrients and can do a lot of good for your body. Plus, they add a rich, creamy flavor to everything. Why wouldn't you like it? Number 13. Shirataki noodles. If you want to eat tasty food with noodles without ruining your diet, these little miracles are a game changer. Shirataki noodles are thick because they are made from a grain called glucomannan. It's good for your health in many ways, like lowering glucose, cholesterol, triglycerides, and blood pressure, and helping you lose weight. Also, they may have anti-diabetic, laxative, prebiotic, anti-inflammatory, and anti-obesity benefits. It may also help keep your metabolism in check and keep you from getting chronic illnesses. Shirataki noodles are popular in many Asian and European markets and are thought to be healthier than other store-bought noodles. Each dish of shirataki noodles has only 15 calories and less than 1 gram of net carbs. They come in all sorts of shapes and sizes, so you can use them to make all your favorite noodle recipes. You can buy shirataki noodles online or at many health food shops. Most of the time, they come in water and need to be rinsed and dried before being cooked. They have a slightly chewy texture, but you can easily add your favorite sauces and spices to make them taste better. Number 14. Zucchini. Zucchini is a part of any low-carb diet plan because it has only about 3 grams of carbs. it has a lot of vitamin C and fiber pectin, which is a polysaccharide that helps lower cholesterol and keeps plaque from building up in your arteries. Zucchini also has a lot of water, which makes it easy to digest. Because of this, it helps prevent irritable bowel syndrome and constipation. Additionally, antioxidants such as lutein and zeaxanthin are beneficial to the skin. It's also very flexible because you can grill it, sauté it, make it into noodles, and eat it in a lot of different ways. Our daily diets play a crucial role in maintaining our health. If you are looking for more food-related videos, here are a couple more to check out. Watch. Eat these 10 foods to save your pancreas from damage. Or try. Top 7 anti-aging foods to eat after 50. Go ahead. Watch one, or even better, both. What are your favorite low-carb foods? Tell us in the comments section below.